Good morning, everybody. I pray you guys have an awesome, awesome day. Today is Monday, the beginning of the week. Let's go ahead and start this week off with a bang. Our message for today is procrastination. Procrastination is the number one success killer. We all can attest to there are things that we have wanted to accomplish, things that we are struggling to accomplish, and all we are lacking is consistency and focus, because the simple things that we put off every day, they're put off due to procrastination, because you know you can get them done at a different time, a different place, a different step in your life. So if you're wondering why you aren't progressing, you're wondering why you're doing something is falling short, look at your pattern of success. Are you a procrastinator? Because I am. I sometimes have to reevaluate myself and reevaluate my steps to get a better understanding of why I am lacking in certain areas. And it's because of procrastination. So don't you let procrastination win today. Comment below in the comment section. I will win today. And have a great day on purpose.